Is it on?
Yeah.
Well, I ain't that good.
So, that's where you'll know.
Well, the heck?
Being on somehow. What's your, what do you call it? Your new gadget.
It's at home.
Wow. Dude, cow call.
This or?
This or that?
Just in case.
No, it's too hard to tell. Me and my dad are testing our bugles. We're not sure, but we've been hearing bugles from over here. We're not sure if it's another hunter though. It's not elk season, so. Going that way. Hear cow calls.
Deer season.
I know.
YouTube.
I was getting tired.
Toby.
was another hunter. He could be wrong. I don't know. Weirder things have happened during hunting. It's not even hunting season yet. Hunting's like exactly a week away. It's deer season now. On the res. We're on the res. If it's another hunter, it's pretty cool that there's actually people out here scouting. Well, at least I hope they're scouting, not hunting. Because it's not hunting season yet. I'm currently walking towards where we hear the calls from. I'm recording just in case. Because you never know. I'm gonna record. It's recording.
Want me to walk or just leave it?
Huh?
Want me to walk?
What?
Am I just standing here?
I'm gonna go bugle somewhere over here.
Oh.
Next year.
What?
Just come here, run this whole road.
Yeah, I'll watch you guys.
So those guys were hunters. They hunters. We hunters. We chatted for a little bit. My dad actually knows them. It's weird being native. You know everybody. You either related to them or they dated a relative. The wide angle lens. Let out bugle then. Do it for the vlog.
For the frog? I don't have my loud one.
Was that loud enough? My mic was basically in your tube.
I'm gonna put my binoculars in there upside down.
Just kidding. I'm not very good at bugling. I've been using a diaphragm for like 4 years, off and on. Mainly off, but. I got this diaphragm about 2 weeks ago. And then I bought this grunt tube Wednesday. On Wednesday. So this is 4 days of me using this. You guys ready? Get all that slobber out. Need a little work. But that's not bad for 4 days. My camera gets heavy now. You gotta hold it out like this. I got a new watch. Look at that. What's that little pump song? Gucci on my wrist? I have to tape it. Does it just pop out now?
No, I think I didn't have it in all the way.
This video is mainly going to be elk calls, bugles, and cow calls, because we're trying to get ready. We're trying to practice pretty much. You know, it's kind of messed up, I just thought about. Other people are trying to deer hunt, we're over here just bugling. Excited, thinking there's an elk over here.
I'm gonna get a new paracord. I had to take this. Set up.
Now it'll go out. What was my last video? My last actual log? Injured.
You try to kill me?
I think it is. And there's that little short film that I made. I don't know, it's been a while since I've been on the tubes. Lizard. How do you say lizard in Navajo? Something. I don't know. The next video after this probably won't be a hunt, like won't be until I upload the hunt video. Which is probably going to be maybe mid-October or early November. I mean, not guaranteeing anything, but that's most likely when it'll be out. Because we have two hunts. At the end of September, we have our state hunt in New Mexico, and then we have our res hunt in the Chascas, which is where we're at right now. So, I don't know how I'm going to do it this year. My laptop sort of died. I have to edit everything on my phone. It's going to be a fun time, though.